This is a practice video for Moondance by Van Morrison. This is the orchestra arrangement by Michael Hopkins. First violin part. I'm going to have the metronome going at a practice tempo of a quarter note equals 90, and then we'll be going faster in class. Remember that you swing the eighth notes in this piece, and if you're struggling with that, please ask me and I'll help you out as well. Be careful of some accidentals in the piece. You've got some E flats, especially in getting into the second page, so be careful of that. And otherwise, here we go. So this is a quarter equals 90. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ending, of course, we'll take the solo part, take our time on the fermatas, and then hold that last trill.